Fresh water carried by a river or stream ends its journey at the ocean. Tides, wind, and waves push salty ocean water upstream. These places where fresh and salty water mix are called estuaries. Protected from the pounding waves of the coast, the water is shallower, quieter, and less salty than the ocean. Phytoplankton, zooplankton, grasses, and other plants grow well here. This pipefish camouflages himself in the eelgrass. Estuaries are usually filled with life because there are so many nutrients in the water. With lots of food and lots of protection, many organisms spend all or part of their life cycle here, giving birth, laying eggs, and hatching their young. Birds find important sources of food in estuaries. It gives them a place to rest and to eat. Each day, the tides alternately flood and recede. You'll find organisms like crabs, oysters and mussels, barnacles and snails, and whelks. Clams bury themselves in the mud, but suck in water that carries their food. Sea stars and sea anemones also live here. Some fish and shellfish come here to reproduce. As young salmon pass through estuaries, their bodies change from being adapted to live in fresh water to living in salt water. Other organisms stay here for their entire lives. Larger predators such as otters, leopard sharks, and harbor seals rest, eat, and raise their young in the temperate estuary habitat. Estuaries are important because the nutrient-filled waters can produce so much food. In fact, estuaries produce more food in the same space than the most carefully tended farms on land. People like to be near estuaries too. The largest cities are often located where a river meets the ocean. But cities near estuaries don't have to be big. Do you live near an estuary?